What's going on, you guys? I got a 1972 or 1973 Hodaka Wombat for sale. I'm doing this little walk around video. I'll start it up here soon and drive it. Just gonna post this up wherever. But I'm gonna do this walk around video so you guys can see the bike. Got a new seat, brand new tires, barely have even 50 miles on them. New tires and tubes, new spokes. I mean, I'll have all this listed down in the, what's it called? In the description where I'm selling it at. New piston, rings. I have some spare parts. New carburetor, air filter. Couldn't find the original air filter. I wish I could, but wasn't really trying to go for an original look, as you can tell. And it's a little dusty right now. I went for a ride not too long ago. Tank's in pretty much perfect condition. There's a little bit of scratches and dents over here, but you know what? I just kept the tank perfectly, I didn't even do anything to the tank. I didn't get it re-chromed or anything. Same emblems too. New handlebars, new everything up here, clutch and brake lever, all new cables, accelerator. Sorry for the wind, I'm outside right now. Let's go around onto this side. As you can see, I wrapped the exhaust a little bit. Shortened the frame so I can match that seat up in the back. Actually came out pretty damn good. New petcock valves. Let's see. Now these rims are gonna have like little scratches and everything in them. That's because this rim was so beat up. It wasn't bent or anything. It was just really beat up. I tried sanding it out, then I repainted them just so you really can't see the ugliness of what it was came in, because whoever had this bike last, oof, really beat it up. Get a nice little let's see, let's go ahead and start it up. Put the choke on. I have a sprained ankle, so this is gonna be fun. Turn choke off. Alright guys, let's go for a little bit of a ride on it.
Bike is super fast, super torquey.
car. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Get a nice final view of the bike real quick. So let's get into the cons real quick. Well, not the cons, but like what I still gotta do to the bike pretty much. So the back tire needs to be trued up because it has a bit of a wobble to it. I'll probably get to that soon. And as for the carburetor, I hate this fucking carburetor. There's only one little problem with it. It has a small leak, but I'm gonna be changing that carburetor out soon. I've had too many problems with this carburetor. I mean, I'm not having any more problems with it right now, except for that small little leak, but that's about it. But everything else runs perfectly fine. No leaks. Redid all the gaskets, so that's mint.